set this mule deer antlers here. So I gotta get it just right. There we go. Okay. See how it's gonna work. See that? This is a mule deer that I did. And I'm getting ready to set the antlers on it. This one here is done in a cold cast bronze. And I've got to get the antler right. And after I do that, first I think I need to dribble a little bit on it.